Alrighty, hey everyone, welcome back to Secret of Evermore. Thank you so much for joining me today. Alright, let's get Blimp's hut all looted up here. Really, just a bunch of water. That's all you got, Blimp? Well, he did give us some mud pepper. Alrighty, so, if you remember correctly, we need to head back down to the base of the volcano, where that boulder was blocking that giant hole. I don't know if you guys remember, it was a couple videos ago. I told you to make a mental note of it. But anyway, join me in just a second. We're just gonna head right back. Alrighty, we just left the swamp area. Jesus, that raptor wanted my ass. Yeah, you guys may remember this area. No big deal. Alright, got a few more talons here. Nothing really eventful happened at all. I took a bunch of damage from stupid little frogs, as you can see by my health right now. Didn't level anything up, didn't use any alchemy. Oh! But hey, our heal is level 2 now. Yeah, we got bold numbers. Sweet. Bold numbers are definitely something you want to see when you're healing yourself. Alrighty. Got some clay here. Let's just get moving here. No need to use alchemy. Alright, so I believe... Where the hell am I? Actually, I think I need to go south. I was going to say I need to go north, but... Oh, bloody hell. Where am I? Wasn't it before the bone graveyard, I think? Wasn't I? And I was just bitching at you guys. I told you to remember. Here I am, having no idea where to go. Oh well. It's a classic Alan trope, if ever I heard one. And I should be charging my spear. I'm not sure why I'm not. Oh well. These guys don't take too much damage at all. Oh, I miss you little spiders with your poisonous bites. Terrifying. There you go. Take a spear in the crotch. Alright, tangle. The rock should be, like, right here. Welcome to the rock. Oh, man. Yeah, alright. So, when you have an item on screen that you want to levitate, you can go into alchemy and just select levitate. Not that hard, man. Rock. Of course, you can't do it on everything. It's only special event items. If you somehow waste your mud pepper, I'm not sure how you could, but I guess it is possible. You can go back to Blimp, and he will give you another one. It's quite a trek, but... Well, you can do it. Alrighty, well, let's head on in. Get started on this, well, our first big dungeon, really. You can head into the wall on the left, I remember that. Net yourself a cull bead, it's pretty sweet. Definitely gonna want to grab as many of those as we can. This is basically the Viper's Den here. There's gonna be a lot of those guys laying around. And a lot of lava and stuff. No worries, the lava can't hurt you at all. But, you know, obviously you can't walk over it. And man, we got another rock! So we're gonna need to find yet another mud pepper. Also, damn it, dog. I didn't want you to get that kill. Oh well. Oh. Viewers, why didn't you remind me? I need to set the dog's attack level back up to 2 so we can start doing some charged bites. Also, this viper will not die. Good lord. Go down! There you go. Did you actually find an alchemy? I was just holding the button down to keep you from biting. No, it doesn't look like you did. Alright, so, go into his action here, quickly set him over to 2, and get moving. Alrighty. Oh wait, damn it! Let's make sure he can actually find alchemy ingredients for us. There we go! You know, messing with the actions of your AI can be really nice, but at the same time it can be pretty annoying if you forget, like I do. So, we can't progress through that area with the rock, obviously. We need another mud pepper. So we're just kind of wandering around aimlessly in hopes that we find one. And yeah, there are rocks all over the place in this map. I can't hit that guy from here. But there we go. Another mud pepper. Essentially, you get the gimmick of this first area here. It's just that, you know, use a mud pepper, find another mud pepper, use it, etc. Rinse, repeat. So, now that we have our first mud pepper, or rather our second, go ahead and head back here and just use it. Go ahead and levitate some shit, man. Ah, that's pretty neat. I like that. Alright. So, yeah, okay, to the right. I got a little confused there, but that's fine. Two vipers. Ugh. Remember, though, you did fight off, like, you know, 8 of these guys, or what? Not 8, but it was quite a few earlier, so... You can do it again. You have a better weapon now. Your horn spear. Fuck, yeah, reckon 'em. Alright, we can't get to that gourd quite yet. Nor can we go through this hallway. We can go left, however. Interesting. Looks like my dog is catching on to something here. Some water in a volcano, why not? No, that makes sense, viewer. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, I'd like you to bite him, and then I can get the last hit off and get all the gold and XPs. Alright. That's not accurate. That's just, again, I'm playing way too much Dota 2 on Steam. It's pretty ridiculous. Okay. Like, almost 200 hours. I don't understand. At the point of when this video goes up, I may very well have 200 hours. Okay. Anyways, enough about Dota 2. Let's just murder these vipers. They give you some decent experience and talent, so... You know, they're good to kill. Ow! Knocked me back quite a bit, though. And for this part, you may think you actually need levitate, because that's what the game's been training you at. But you can just smack that motherfucker, and it'll fill in the lava. You know, it's kind of like, well, I mentioned Lufia 2 earlier in this Let's Play, but there's a particular dungeon where you have lava, and you have these, like, blue gems you can throw in the lava, form stone platforms. Pretty weird. I really doubt anyone will get that reference. Dog, are you just trolling me right now? Yeah, he's trolling. Oh, more lava water. Why not? Looks like we're not going to be able to go up here quite yet. There's another rock up there in the top right that we're going to need to throw down. But it's all good because we got some ash. Getting ash. Where are we headed even? Getting kind of lost here, truth be told. Roots! I was listening to one of my older videos. Or not older, but... one of my other videos, and I realize I say truth be told all the time without even thinking about it. It's kind of weird. I do very minimal preparation when I do recordings. I kind of want to just turn a game on and just play it, and just have you along for the ride and enjoy it with me. Basically, like, if we were just to sit down as two friends and enjoy a video game. But, you know, I miss things like... I don't know where I was going at that point. I kind of lost my train of thought. But yeah, I realize a lot of things I just kind of say without thinking. Truth be told, apparently is one of them. I had no idea. Anyways, let's go ahead and lob this up into the air here. And while we're at it, we're waiting for this. Let's go ahead and just heal up a little bit with our level 2 heal. Oh god, Tingle, get out of there! The rock's gonna fall on you, man! Ow! No, he's fine. We got some clay. Oh shit. Can't really see this viper too well. There we go, that was a good throw. Excellent. God damn, we need another one here too. Looks like there's another rock we need to knock down as well. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? Alright. Sweet. More clay for our efforts. Do believe, at this part, we need to knock the rock down and then head back down to where we just knocked it down and say down some more. And then, yeah, take the path that we formed with the rock. Yep. That looks like that is, in fact, the case. Alright, dog, you wanna kill this guy? Tingle! Oh, I thought I was charging, but alas, I was not. Tingle! Buddy! There you go. I guess I'll kill him. Or maybe not. Oh, boy. Get him, boy! Sick him! Whoa! Let's just move on. Nothing to see here. God damn it. These guys are everywhere. I also need to keep track of how we're doing on money, because I actually want to get up to a particular amount before I progress too far into the game here. There's a certain part where it helps to have a lot of money, and just be prepared, which you wouldn't know about ahead of time, and, you know, you can farm later, I don't know, it helps to get it a little bit early. Alright, some roots. Some more heal spells with that. That is excellent. And I always found it weird. Like, I think it's just because I played too much Chrono Trigger as a kid. But I always thought of heal as curing status ailments and cure as curing hit points. Because there was, like, an item in the U.S. release of Chrono Trigger on the Super Nintendo that's called a heal, and it healed all your status. And, yeah, of course, you had, like, tonics and stuff. But that game was translated kind of weird. Oh, well, anyways. I suppose we want to head up here. I don't think I got everything in this area, though. Well, let's just move on for now. I'm not going to dwell too much on it. Alright, get some ash here. And I do believe that this is one of those maze segments, maybe? Or maybe we're just going for a mud pepper. Basically, there's going to be kind of a maze area that we're going to have to go through. And it's going to be a pain. Actually, if I'm not mistaken, I think there are a couple different maze areas. So it'll be a little bit interesting. I guess all we can do is head... No, there's multiple exits here, isn't there? Well, shit. Alright, let's head down to the right. And maybe I can find what I'm looking for. Alright. Some ash. Yeah, that's the big thing I was looking for here. There's a secret guy. Yeah, he's hiding from the vipers. They're cooling down the outside world. Oh yeah, I'm totes a hero, man. So, he's gonna give us an alchemy spell, and this guy's pretty hidden. For now, it's decent. But endgame, you can pump this up to, essentially, if you get it to, like, max level. Excuse me. If you get it to max level, you can just evade everything. It raises your hit percentage and your evasion percentage. So, you can eventually just overpower yourself with ease with this spell. Pretty nice. We got a lot of ingredients for it from those urns as well. Alright. So, let's take this guy out real quick. Can't think with you on the screen. Oh, man, and I miss. Alright, get him, boy. Oh, Tangle, letting down the family, man. Letting them down. It doesn't help that I can't fucking see this guy properly. There we go. Nice shot. Okay. So now let's actually take the proper route here. So I'm really not sure what the proper route is, because I do believe that we're getting down into the mazy part. Alright. Hey, check out the speed spell. 16? Yeah, we can show this off real quick. Has a pretty neat little animation. Yeah! Power up! And I love the flashing green. It's pretty neat. Oh, shit. Okay. Just carefully dispatch these enemies. And actually, I want to check how I'm doing on the monetary front real quick before I finish this fight. Yeah, this would be a good spell for me, even though I did just miss there, because I have been missing so much in this game for some reason. Alrighty. How are we doing on money and all that? Huh. Ideally, I would have about 20,000. Yeah, and as you see there, I didn't even have 6. So, man, I don't know. We'll see. We'll just take a look here. It's in a book. Killing some vipers. Yeah, love throwing that spear. Alrighty. The flashing green, actually, it's kind of messing with my eyes here a little bit. I don't know. Getting kind of weird. Yeah, we're finally wore off of that speed, man. Speed is bad. Don't do drugs, kids. Oh, we got some stuff. Yes! Get a lot of ash and wax and wax on, wax off. Okay. Need to head right here. Probably shouldn't be sprinting too much. Kind of messing with my stamina, but hey! Looks like we made it out of first little hard part. I'm kind of pushing against the walls here. So I think there's another thing I need to find. I'm not 100% on that. There may not be. The big thing is we got that alchemy spell. Because those things, really easy to miss. And there's a few of them hidden around the game like that. It's pretty neat. Okay. Don't know why, again, missing like some sort of mad bastard. Unbelievable how much I'm missing. Okay. Go ahead and do a double heal here. And I'm probably just gonna keep pumping fucking speed on myself, I guess. Because that hit percentage is so low. Speed does take water, though, and I would hate to lose any of my heal spells. Oh well. It does take 2 water, too, so it goes down doubly quick. Was that English? I don't know. I think it was. Alrighty, up we go. And yeah, we're on the right side of the giant... Wow, fuck, man, that hurt. The right side of the giant lava room now. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't fret too much about it. Alright. And again, with the miss. I swear it's not normally this bad. It's the, what is it everyone says who does these videos? The Let's Play Curse? Is that a thing? I don't know. And hey, there's a commander right here. Let's take this fucker out. He's got a decent amount of hit points, though. As he should, because he's the commander. Yep. Oh, you missed me, Tingle. Or him, Tingle. Right. Yep. Nice hit, buddy. Very good. We got a mud pepper for our efforts. I would like to loot that body before it disappears. Oh, it's just petals. That is a big complaint of mine on this game. Another complaint. I guess it's not big, but if you try and loot a body that has your maximum, like, I had 6 petals already and I tried to loot a petal because I couldn't hold anymore, the body just disappears, like, forever. doesn't give me a chance to, like, there's a pedal, but you can't carry anymore. Would you like to use an item or drop an item, like Earthbound or something? But oh well. You know, minor detail, I suppose. Whoa. I wonder if I could kill that commander, like, if he comes back. I don't know. For now, let's just move on. Okay. Well, actually, no. Because I want to test that out. So it gives you a lot of money. And I do need a lot of money. So bear with me, viewers. We're actually going to sprint back really quickly. And see if this guy respawns. And see what kind of profits he nets us. If he's back. I do believe he respawns, though. Ow! You'd think I would learn from past mistakes. But no, I'm doomed to repeat them. And hey, he does respawn, actually. Alright, let's take a little bit of a note here. 163 is what I need for experience. This would be a better... Alright, so he has 1,500, and we have 6,500 talents. Okay. So, let's pay attention here. Let's see what this guy will give us for rewards. Dog, would you like to finish him off? No! No, you would not. How about now? No! No, I would not. What the hell? Oh, hey! I didn't know you could kind of farm mud peppers off these guys. Do I have two now? No shit. Okay, yeah, you can farm mud peppers as well. I'm not sure why you would really need to. Because you can always kind of get mud peppers if you're ever in a situation where you desperately need them. Yeah, anyways, let's check our experience levels and all that. So this guy, wow, almost leveled me up there. Gives me a butt ton of experience. And decent amount of gold, talents. So, let's do a very quick little montage. I'm just going to do a little bit of farming here. And give me just a moment. Turns out I got bored of that very quickly, and I'm not going to worry about the money thing, guys. We're just going to have to get past that. We'll figure it out when we get there. So for now, let's just head on and get back. Now that we have, you know, several mud peppers, we can progress in this area. I only needed one, but, you know, now we have like three or four, right? Sweet. Okay. Just going to take these guys down, though. Every little bit of experience helps. Not sure how I'm going to do against this next boss. I don't remember him being particularly difficult, but, you know, we'll see. Alright, wax, excellent. Back up we go. Nope, take the left up, yeah. The right up was a dead end. And a little bit further here. Sweet. What do we have? Just more vipers. Yeah, we've seen you guys before, come on. Pretty basic stuff. And I just kind of want to get on with the plot and story of the game, that sort of deal. Now we're back in the big lava room, that's always good. I'm still taking a lot of damage from these guys, but what can you do? Alrighty, yeah, there's our boulder, sweet. Okay, so I guess we'll just go ahead and levitate it and get moving on here. Don't think there's anything else we really need to explore. That was a great bite, man. Oh, man. I'm terrible with the accuracy. Hey, don't know what my problem is. Okay, off you go, buddy. Off you go. Shuffle him off of this mortal coil. We got four. Alright. So, we can head under here. And no doubt finally make some progress. Though I do feel like I'm missing some gourds. Oh, man. Maybe not. Yeah, let's... fuck it. If I did, there really aren't too important. Alright, so, up we go here. And with that, we're actually going to see the, you know, the volcanic sewer segment. And man, this is gonna be rough. I'm not gonna lie about it. This is a pretty decent little maze, and it also has water physics where you're gonna be scrolling around. You know, you can run against the current and make a little bit of headway that way. However, for the most part, you're just gonna be getting carried around like a mad motherfucker. So, oh, actually, this is where we need to go, believe it or not. We have to hit that switch to open this gate. So, we do need to make a little bit of progress. Yeah, exactly. Thank you. Yeah, so, unfortunately, I didn't just beat it instantly. That would be too amazing. But at least now we know our goal, kind of. Let's go ahead and take this left one. I'm really not sure what the proper way to go is. I'm not even going to lie about it. I don't think this is it. I can tell you that right off the bat. Okay. Oh, we get some clay. Yay. Alright. Hit that mosquito. Try and get our spear level up. Okay, well, let's take the right this time. Fuck it. Dog, no! Tingle, why'd you go to the left? Oh, wait, no, you're fine. Okay. So, let's keep going right. No, I think double right was a bad choice, wasn't it? Yeah, but we did get a gourd, so... You know, it's not the worst thing, taking the wrong path. You just kind of get some shitty items when you go... Damn! Overkill much there, Tingle? That's intense, my friend. Intense! In wigwams. Oh, hey, probably a petal? Yeah. Should've used one, but what can you do? I don't think those guys can drop talons or anything. Okay, so... Let's not take two rights. Let's take... Right, left, down? I don't know. No. What are you thinking? Come on, Alan. Get your head in the game, buddy. Get back up we go. Here we go. Alright. Now we're gonna go upwards this time? I think we want to go into that one. It only has one current going into it, maybe? And I think that is the sign that we want to go in here. Maybe not. I don't see the switch. Getting some pretty neat little gourds, though. Can't complain about that. Yeah, there's nothing else in here. Alrighty. Back up we go. Oop. There's fucking mosquitoes everywhere. Oh! You see that stab? That was beautiful. Alright. Let's go up. We'll go further right, maybe? Alright, this doesn't look promising at all, does it? Alright, well, oh, Jesus! Raptor attack! Alright. Good freaking deal, man. Aw, oh, fucking mosquito. Always ruining my throw attacks. And I actually don't even remember how I got to the gate at all. I've already forgot. You know I am with navigation beavers. I think I went left to get to the gate. I don't know. Alright, so... Which way did I go last time? I didn't go up, but I think that is not where I want to go. Yeah, definitely... Well, actually, maybe. Maybe? No, just another raptor room. Shit! Holy shit, dog got him now. Okay. Let's heal up real quick. And get my bearings here. I think I've almost explored everything on the right. Maybe. Let's try it one more time. With feeling, this time. Okay, so, go right. Up. Left up. Don't go up. We haven't gone down this time, so we'll go down. Down, baby. Oh, that didn't look good, did it? No. Alright, well, let's start exploring, some shit on the left, then, shall we? Let's go not left first. Hey, I think that's the one we want to go in. Right below me. That actually is giving me some good vibes that I remembered from my childhood. So, let's fuck it up and take the wrong path. Okay. Now that we've done that, we can get some wax. Nothing in the walls still. That's fine. Oh, you just got smacked through a pipe, my friend. How did that feel? It annoys me that when I take the left pipe and I'm taking this series of maze and I fuck it up, I come out the right side. But when I take the right side, I come out the left side. I don't know. Kind of drives me crazy. No, that was... I need to get higher. Higher on the pipe maze. Alright, is this where I just was? Yep, definitely. Okay, here we go. Viewers, we're gonna make it this time. This is the magic run, right here. I can feel it. I can feel it. No. Go down, just run. Alright, and then we'll go... Oh, Jesus! Dog is just sitting there, and not one fuck was given that day. So I don't see the probe. Okay, don't go up. We're gonna go right. Ah! Bugger! Well, this is getting a little agitating, isn't it? I can't imagine how annoying this is to watch, let alone play. I think the dog just bit it off-screen. That's pretty impressive. Alright, well, let's analyze. How can I get left onto that one? This is just... Oh, okay, well, if I go up initially, right here, it takes me to a higher elevation. But no, I've been here before, man. What? Yeah, still want to go up. That's the pipe we need, right on the bottom of the screen there. So how can I get to that pipe? Maybe I need to think outside the box here, I don't know. We're still not getting there. No, it's definitely not this way. I think I have accidentally fucked myself. Man, if only, right, viewers? Yeah, alright, let's head down. And we're going to actually... explore some of the ones that we haven't been in yet. Maybe they'll, like, link around some magical way. I don't know. So, I have not gone up initially and then left, have I? I don't think I have. Or maybe I need to take, like, a right path, and then it'll, like, wrap around to the left side. Hey, I like the way you're thinking there, Chief. Okay, so how can I get to... Fuck, that's a bad start. Let's not argue here. Why am I attacking, of all things? Alright, get your fat, beautiful hair down there, please. Lord. And it probably would have been faster just to run back through the pipes, but oh well. Alright, let's head up. Ultimately, we're going to want to go left and see if I can't wrap around. No, doesn't appear that's possible. Hmm. Well, if you say so, game. If you say raptor attack. Alrighty, well, I suppose I'll just do a little bit of editing. If I didn't get it this time. I'll do a little bit of editing. And you'll see me back when we actually figure this shit out. No doubt from all this trial and error. We've definitely been this way. Not feeling it. Okay. Let's head up here. Yeah, this is where we were just like a run ago. Alright, so, join me back when we actually figure out the proper path here. Go figure, as soon as I fucking sit back and try and relax, I figure that shit out immediately. I literally didn't have to do any editing there. That was lame. Alrighty, well... Oh, whoa. This guy's talking to me. Alright, well, I apologize. Now there's someone leading Vipers and the Raptors in order to take over. I would absolutely love for you to save my game. Thank you. Good freaking lord. Alrighty, well, join me tomorrow, and we'll have, you know, incredible boss fight, and maybe we'll save the entire populace of Prehistoria. Who knows? You'll just have to join me then. Alright, thanks for joining me, guys, and I will see you then.